Be very good to remove this from Zhang Mu Jin.
Good start. Here's a confidence.
Be the quickest. Oh, then the edge.
It's all levels out, right?
On way to beat Zhang Wujin, doing it is a different thing.
Make it over.
Off that serve. Excellent from Zhang Wujin.
I hate to be on the receiving actually every single good mechanic of a long serve.
Yes, come on!
That's been Cho Dang's backhand is amazing down the line.
Win percentage 67. Excellent winner from Cho Dang.
Wow. Which he's actually low. Played quite a few.
Yeah, low. Low.
Right down, didn't he, Zhang Wujin?
Four-point lead for Cho Dang.
Excellent work from the German.
Four on though.
Didn't need it this time.
Short backspin.
Saved another one, Cho Dang.
There it is, the RPP down from Cho Dang as well.
Got him! Third game point.
Cho Dang, come on!
He just doesn't want to get... So, for the first time... Cho Dang has turned it around.
We'll resume here with the second game.
Positions.
Drops a few thousand and eight. Saw the Hollywood headlights and went for a nice finish. Equipped as the funniest man in the Korean team, he doesn't look to be in much of a mentality to make a joke right now, does he?
Right up there with the Chinese.
Yeah, definitely. They don't show much respect against what they need to do, and the Koreans are very solid mentally.
Meanwhile, here, he's just not hitting his mark.
Go!
Yeah,
he's not a happy bunny right now.
Struggling to be himself out here, Jang Woojin, isn't he?
Well, he's converted that game point for the first time.
But the Germans know how to shut down his strength, which is his forehand, evidently, Jang Woojin, at the same time.
Got it! Yeah.
Both players, but of course, Cho Dang had to battle for survival.
Got it! Yeah.
And he's doing so excellently. He did it against Alexei Lebrun, Alex in the first, so patterns are re-emerging here. Cho Dang has more variation. Couple of this match for Jang Woojin is that he hasn't varied his serves a lot. The reverse pendulum is coming.
This is a good little
stubborn. He's changing things, but a little bit too late. Haven't seen yet. Giant cobweb under the carpet. No, he should have wrapped this up 3-0. And look at this.
Yeah. Didn't take advantage. Down at drawn level. This is. Look at that for placement.
There is another
game now.
Got it.
Slipped earlier.
And Cho Dang sending the ball long with the push, not retouching.
Got it!
You're already looking ahead to that, I think.
It's hard not to, just in case it does go. Never in a million years. What a match.
In that second game, in that third game rather.
But not now. Oh.
What a time to be doing that. 5 match points.
Throw!
down by Cho Tam.